What? We could change your name. Something else unoriginal and not creative. There we go. I was thinking of Lurker, but that sounds stupid. No. Crocknaw. I have no idea. It's a giant alligator. I'm just so... uncreative. Since we're not with Birdman, we have to have someone to take its place. So Gator Man. There we go. That's beautiful. I don't have one. I know Seedra's pretty OP and all, but I don't have a Carvana. What do you say? Yep. This guy's gonna be fucking water, so I'm gonna need to use Grovyle to win. Oh, you're sleeping. Let me start leveling up Grovyle a little. All of his Pokemon in the gym are probably gonna be between 25 and 35. Somewhere around that. Well. Looks like we'll just be doing Flamethrower to win. Oh no, the memories! No, he's still alive. Ouch! Oh god. Ah. How could I forget about that? I have nothing to take care of him, do I? Well, this is a bit scary. Huh. Let's see what Pursuit does. Focusing. Oh, come on. You're funny. Ouch. All right, Feint Attack. Well. Oh, you're dead. It's okay, Gatorman's got this. I'm sure of it. Wow. You must die. You're not gonna die easy, are you? Ah, come on, why don't you hit, you useless piece of shit? Ugh. It's beautiful. If I have to use Revive, I'm gonna be so pissed. I mean, come on, this is a random trainer out in the wild. We're gonna have to use a revive. This is pretty gay. Yeah. Revive to some fucking bitch. I hate you. Wow, how nice that would have been to share with Grovyle. Oh, and you still have another one. Oh, Roselia? You're an easy one. Now I'm stunned. Alright, let's go back and heal. That's the plan. How is it faster? Oh, that would have been so nice to share! Look how close we are to Charizard, though. That's nice. After we heal, I'm gonna go ahead and switch out to get a Lapras real quick. Oh, because it's free. And it could be useful in the future, you never know. Say we don't like our team, or our team just automatically dies. I'm gonna deposit you for a second, you asshole. That's worth nothing but reviving the entire team. That sounds right. Such a great Pokemon. I don't know why you wouldn't keep it, but okay, I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna have to look for the store around here. I hate to do this. We do need someone to be our HM whore. Whoa, what's in here? Alright, fine, I'll go in this one. Okay, we need to get a ticket. I haven't checked out that one airplane place in the last town yet, but it's probably a bit too late now. I'll go back later, eventually. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be, like, part of the story. Here's the gym up there. I still wanna find out what that giant fucking thing is. Might as well go talk to him real quick. Oh wow, I have to talk to him anyways. Not yet. Because if we're about to fight Groudon and Kyogre, I'm not 100% sure, but if we are, we've got to carry a bunch of Ultra Balls. So I'm going to go ahead and pick up 10 more of those. I'm going to buy 5 revives. And everything else is completely useless. You guys are so repetitive. Yeah, I heard there's like pretty much every legendary you could think of in this game. Maybe not exactly, but there's still like tons and tons of legendaries, so. If we're about to go fight some legendaries, whoa. No, let me in. Alright. Yeah, if we're gonna go see the legendaries, I'd obviously want to capture them. Yeah, let's go. Okay, Team Steam wants to fight now. Luxio. You're not gonna be too hard to kill, are you? Roar. Wow! Yeah! Send Bidoof out. That's funny. That's cute. What the fuck's a Bidoof gonna do? He's... all you know is roar, right? Yeah, I can do this. As long as he doesn't really hit hard. Oh, he can do that too. I'm gonna end this. Roar to win! That didn't do shit! That's a lot of experience though. Bronzor. You're part steel, aren't you? If not full. Pretty sure you are. Yep. I was accurate with my information. Aced. Is there anything else on the island? A Pokeball or something? Nothing. Alright, all the way up, I guess. Oh! Oh, that's not good. That cannot be good. Hey, what do you know? It's a giant lava pit. Oh god, it's shaking. Earthquake! It's Kyogre! It's definitely a Kyogre! Because Kyogre swims in lava. And this one's Groudon. I fucking remember that from Emerald. Going to both of these places. Got Rayquaza, Groudon, and Kyogre. Such a beautiful team. Ooh, a Toxicroak. Actually did quite a bit. Oh, I hate that move. My move is both, like, it could hurt you, but it can also help you so much. Bronzor. Still probably gonna be confused, but let's do it. Oh, never mind, wow. So close to getting our Charizard. Why do they pay us to beat them? Ew! That thing. Oh god. Wow, that's awesome.